When I left school, honestly, I had absolutely no idea what I wanted to do. I certainly wasn't one of those kids who grew up knowing what I wanted to be when I grew up. I think I knew I wanted to go to university, that was for sure, and I knew I wanted to do something probably to do with science or health, but that was probably about as far as I got. Well, ANU is a really respected institution, so that was a big selling point for me. The medical school itself is one of the smallest in the country, which was attractive to me because I think when you come to university and particularly medical school, you want to be part of a cohort that's really cohesive, and being part of a small medical school is really important to me. Yes, so I work as a medical officer for the TGA Therapeutic Goods Administration, and that is in Canberra. I find it a really really interesting job, and I guess it's a non-traditional way to use a medical degree, and it's not one that most medical graduates would even consider or possibly even know exists as a pathway to use your medical training. To describe the job, it uses my current job is providing clinical advice in the area of medicine's safety. It's very heavily reliant on analytical skills and clinical thinking. My ANU degree certainly prepared me well for that.